After running multiple searches in the new EBSCO Host or EBSCO Discovery service, you can use the Combine Searches feature to combine them into new searches. When signed into your personal My EBSCO account, combined searches can be permanently stored in your saved searches or added to a project in the dashboard. After running multiple searches during your session, click Recent Activity under My Dashboard. Under the Search History tab, check the boxes for the searches you wish to combine and click the Combine with AND or Combine with OR button. Your combined search is added to the search box. If you do not clear any previous search terms from the search box, they are added to your combined search with AND. Click the magnifying glass to execute your combined search. Your results are displayed, and your combined search is added to your search history for the session. Filters you applied to the original searches are not retained in the combined search. Only filters and search options selected by default for the profile you're using are applied to your search. You can also select previous searches and combine them with a search term in the search box above your search history. With a term in the search box, select one or more searches in your search history and click the Combine with AND or Combine with OR button. The selected search is combined with your search term. Click the magnifying glass to execute your search. Your results are displayed with the combined search displayed in the search box. After combining searches, they can be stored permanently to your saved searches or added to a project when signed into your personal My EBSCO account. From the Search History tab, under Recent Activity, click the bookmark icon to add the combined search to your saved searches. If you are not signed into your personal My EBSCO account, your searches are not saved beyond the current session. To add the search to a project in the dashboard, click the menu icon and select Add to Project. Add it to an existing project or select to create a new one. If you are not signed in to your personal My EBSCO account, you are prompted to sign in before adding the search to a project. From your saved searches, you can edit the details of your saved combined search, as well as view the filters and search options originally applied to the individual searches. From the Searches tab of the saved area of the dashboard, click the menu icon for the combined search you wish to edit and select Search Details. Update the search name and description in the fields provided. You can view the filters and search options applied on the original queries used to create the combined search by scrolling down to the Subqueries area. The number of results displayed in the Search Details window is a static result count that reflects the number of results when the search was originally run. If the search is run again, it's likely that a different result count is returned. When you're finished making your changes, click the Save Changes button. For more information, visit EBSCO Connect at connect.ebsco.com.